บาดสุสดสุสมาคมจมพูการประกันชนอลระบบชมได้ชีชนอลเรียนพิสังเลยหายสมโตไงนี้โดยสารไต่ขยมียนจุงปนาสายในเชิงการในเย่บอกชมคือวิอัดบานฉบับอ่อนะโอเค the first we're going to learn our grammar today is we talking about verb have or have got ในเชิงวิจารณ์ยังได้หนึ่งตรศึกษาไงนี้คือยังหนึ่งศึกษาตัวเลือกยี่สิบปีที่มุ้ยคือ have หายหนึ่ง have got สุดท้ายกริยาสับ have หายหนึ่ง have got นี้คือวีเลขาณะโดยคณีอย่างนั้นหายวีมีเลขาณะเข้าคณีอย่างนั้นฉันยังจูดขนมไม่รีนบอกยังโดยต่อเติมต่อโอเค have ปลายทำเมียน and have got ปลายทำเมียนฉันกริยาสับโดยยังเมียนนี้คือ the verb to have หายหนึ่ง have got นี้คือมีเลขาณะปลายโดยคณีคือยังปลายทำเมียนโอเค have the same meaningมีอัตนัยโดยคณี have smile นึง have got แปลทำมีน has smile นึง has got คือมีในทำมีนโดยคณีจึงจะดำบงยื่นหนังสักษาแต่เลือกจะสับ to have แปลทำมีนต่อ we use to have as a simple verb ยื่นปลากริยาสับ have นั่นคือจีกริยาสับสมัยโอเคจึงยังปลา how เลียกันนะโดยตัวหนึ่งกริยาสับสมัยจึงจำนวนที่มุ้ยคือยังหนึ่งศึกษาแต่เลยจำนวนในประโยคสอบโอเค now we look at the subject I we you they อะไรยังก็เลยมือ subject pronoun ในยังเต้าปลาชมวยหนึ่ง how จึง I we you they นี่คือยังปลาชมวย howยังไอ้ยี่ท่า I have a car ขยมมีล้าน We have a car ผู้ยังมีล้าน You have a car เนี่ยมีล้าน They have a car ผู้เกมีล้าน Okay now look at examples ต่อแล้วยังเกล็ดมือเตี๋ยห่อ I have a lot of money ขยมมีลุยจิตรัน We have two houses ผู้ยังมีเตี๋ยจำนวนปี You have a new car เนี่ยมีล้านทำไมมุ้ย They have a nice teacher ปุ๊กเกมีครูล้อมันเนี่ยโดยฉะนั้นคือยังเกล็ดเมื่อวีมีเล็กนะสมัยธรรมดา They have แปลทำมีนจึงกลายจำนวนนี้สังคมทบองปูนอัดประบาดเต๋อแต่เลยยังชูดอล He see it ได้เจริญ person singular บรัติใบไอกวัชนะจิตธรรมดาคือ third person singular นี่การนายยังปราจมูกกริยาศัพท์นะกริยาศัพท์นู้ตรงแต่ time s หรือก็ es ปัจจัยจมูกหนึ่งกริยาศัพท์ having คือยังอัด time s เต้ยังเติมประตู have ตัวจิ has ให้อัดทันในบอกเวียนเลยได้โอเค he has a car กอดมีล้าน she has a car นางมีล้าน it has a car we มีล้านโอเค now look at example ต่อเรายังเกลียดเมื่อตีห่อ he has a girlfriend ก็มีนมัดใส่มันเนี่ยฉันบอกการเรายังปลาจมูก I V U D คือยังปลา have การนะ he see it have ตัวจี has บอมปอนเตอร์จำจมหน่อยนี่จมหน่อยนี่บอมปอนเตอร์แต่จำบัสนจีบอมปอนมีนกาพรฉลองบอมปอนมันเจ have has มันเจปลายก็จะสับ have ฉบับหลอดตีนูเป็นเด็กบางคนฉลองนูตรองนี่คือนูเป็นเด็กยังปลองหรือก็นี่ยี่คือยังอัดนี่ยี่บางทรัมเตอร์หรือก็ยังปลองก็อัดจบไหนฉันบางคนตรียลไกลนี่นะ he has a girlfriend ก้อนเมียนมัดใส่เนี่ย she has three children เนียงเมียนโกนจำนวนใบเนี่ยโอเค it has four legs เวียนเมียนจึงจำนวนบุญโอเคฉันบางคนเคยยังเนี่ยHe see it คือยังเต้าปลาจมูก has I you be there ปลาจมูก have โอเคให้อัดทันใดระบบไว้คือโดยคณีโอเค now look at another point question ต่อเลยยังชูดอจมูกมูกติดคือประโยคสำนวน to make question we use do does to have ดังใบบังการสำนวนคือยังเต้าปลากริยาศัพท์ do does ดังใบช่วยมีในทางดูเดินนี่คือวิจีประเภทใน auxiliary verb จิกยาซับจมหนุยโอเคนะ look at I V U day แล้วยังเกลยมือซับจิกพรนามายังI V U day นี้ดำใบบังการประโยชน์สำนัวท่าตายังเติร์ทัวมิดโอเคยังจังคือยังเติร์บันไทม์ดูในขังหมก Do I have a watch ตาชมเมียนในละกามวยหรือ Do we have a watch ตาปู่ยังเมียนในละกามวยหรือDo you have a watch? ตาเนี่ยมีนาฬิกามวยหรือ Do they have a watch? ตาปุกเกมีนาฬิกามวยหรือ Examples อุทิหา Do I have a car? ตาชมมีลานมวยหรือ Do we have a meeting? ตาปุกยังมีนาฬิกาประชุมมวยหรือDo you have a brothers? ตาเนี่ยมีนบองโอนเพราะมันเนี่ยหรือ Do they have any apples? ตาปุ๊กเกย์มีนพลายปอมมวยหรือดูชั้นไหนนึกขนมประโยชน์สำนัวชิมวยหนึ่ง I U V day I V U day นี่คือยังตัวปลา Do ยังตัวดัก Do นึกขังหมก subject pronoun ให้ประโยคแต่งมูลเวียนหนึ่งคล้ายแต่จีประโยคสัวปีพรัว haveได้ยังปลานี่คือจี simple verb วิจิ verb สมัยโอเคกรุ๊ปกายศัพท์สมัยอย่างอ้อเตอร์แต่เมียน do the หมกช่วยดังใบบังการจีประโยคสำนัว he see it การนายังปลาจมูกนั่ง subject pronoun ได้จี third person singular บรอติใบไอวัจนะ he see it คือยังโตรปลา does ยังมันปลาดูเต้คือยังปลา does นะI, we, you, they คือยังปราดู he, see, it ยังปราด does Does he have a watch? ตากวาดเมียนในละกามวยหรือ Does she have a watch? ตาเนียงเมียนในละกามวยหรือ Does it have a watch? ตาเนียงเมียนในละกามวยหรือ Okay, this is the example นี่คือเชียร์เตียหอ Does he have a cat? ตากวาดเมียนชมามวยหรือDoes she have any milk? ตาเนียงมีนตึกดอกโกคลาหรือเต Does it have four legs? ตาเวียนมีนเชิงบูนหรือเต Note สำควอลอะไรยังทุกการสำควอลนะกาลังจมน้อยสำควอลนี่คือจีจมน้อยสำคัญในเมรีนมวยมวยอันเชิงบอลพูนตรีจำกาลังหนึ่งเวียปิซาฟิซาลังไงคือกาลังสำควอล In questionsWith third person singular, we change has to have. Example, he has five pencils. Got mean khmau dai chumnun pram. No pe de yeung bangkat pyo samnu kư yeung trou dak does mok chuy. No pe de yeung dak the hai kư chumnoch has ni kư tou chi how. Bong bon khoeng khnyom sase asor po gahom ni kư dambei oy dang thaWe plug the door behind my having no pay the mean the mock chewy okay does he have five pencils ta got mean khmau dai chumnun pram ru she has a scarf niang mean kansai muay scarf ne prae tha kansai does she have a scarf ta niang mean kansai muay ru okay bong bon khoeng kai ni have hasตัวที่ have okay okay now let look at another point อย่าเลยยังชัวร์ดอจำนวนมุ่ยติด negatives ประโยคปฏิเสธ okay to make negative we put do not does not after subjects ดังใบบังการประโยคปฏิเสธคือยังตัวดัก do not หรือก็ does not ปีขังคร้อยโปรเทียน do notIt's a long form. If you want to say short form, you say don't. Does not. It's a long form. If you want to say short form, you say doesn't. ฉันคือ do not จีตมรุงเวงบัสันจีบางพูนจองในยีตมรุงคล้ายคือยังปราบี don't. Okay. Does not ตมรุงคล้าย doesn't. เพื่อจะอ่านเกปรา short form ปราตมรุงกัดหรือก็ตมรุงคล้ายนะบางพูนตรีแชมปันแต่เอาไว้เดี๋ยวยังตรดังคือยังตรดังดันนั่งมอปีเอมอปีดูนอต doesn't nâng bao bì does not okay I have a nice villa khi ông villa mùi does at this is affirmative nít cứ chìa bà dục sọp I don't have a nice villa khi ông mình miên tiêu villa mùi does at nụ tế okay chẳng bóng bốn mơ trông chùm nội nì đâm bay bằng cách bà dục bà decide bóng bốn trừ squal bà dục sọp sân chúng nó phải đi bằng phần trong một cái ví dụ bạn sẽ dùng từ bình thản biệt đơn nơi khẳng cõi subject pronoun nơi khẳng cõi protein bằng phần mình nói time nơi cái lại sinh kéo bị năng bàn thế từ time nơi cõi protein ok I don't have a nice villa khi mình miền villa đã sẵn sàng như thế we have two t-shirts phụ dương miền ao dư chấm nuôn pí we don't have two t-shirts bộ dương mình miền ao dứt chùm nguồn pi nụ tế he has a butterfly quát miền sắt mềm bào muối he doesn't have a butterfly quát mình miền sắt mềm bào muối nụ tế he has a butterfly quát miền mềm bào muối he doesn't have a butterfly quát mình miền sắt mềm bào muối nụ tế okay ให้สมโตพองได้จมพูทั้งไงนี้ได้คุณมี I have a bad cold for 2 weeks and this week I'm not recovered yet so my voice not clear enough okay I'm sorry about that สมโตพองได้ปีพรุ่งคุณมีจมูกประสาทปีสัปดาห์ให้ทั้งไงนี้คือมันตอนเจสสมัยเตะปัตย์สังคมทับบอลปนยุลนะ Mary has a baby Mary มีที่รู้มีในทำมีโกน okay has a baby นั่งมีโกนตำรวจขนมประโยคปฏิเสธ Mary does not have a baby Mary มันมีกูนุเตโอเค Note สมกอลโอเคฉันก็เลยได้สมกอลเลยคือครุบเมรินต่างอ้อบองปนเตยตายยกเจตุกดะโอเมนเทนปรุวิจิจำนวนสำคัญ In negative นึกขนมประโยคปฏิเสธ with third person singular which Hang has to haveในขนมประโยคปฏิเสธจมูกน้องบาร์ติใบไอวัชนะคือยังเต้าปอดู has นั่งเต้าจีเฮาได้โอเคโดยจีขนมประโยคสำนวนจัง he have 5 pencils ก้อนเมียนขมาได้จำนวนแปม he doesn't have 5 pencils ก้อนมันเมียนขมาได้จำนวนแปมนุเต she has a scarf เนียงเมียนกันใส่มุ้ยShe doesn't have a scarf. นี่ยังมันมีนคอนไซน์มวยนุตีโอเคจังนึกขนมประโยคปฏิเสธบอมปูนเตอร์เมอร์ has ยิงตัวประตูตัวจะ having has ก็ยิงตัวประตูตัวจะ having โอเคกลายนี่นุเป็นเดบอมปูนทัวร์สำนัวโดยจะการประลองไอ้เซ็งเซ็งคือพิจารณายิงอัจฉริยะมาลองในตรงจำนวนนี่คือข้อนะบัตรสัญญายิงเหมือนบานทัวร์จังที่ยิงข้อโอเคนี่ชี้จำนวนสำคัญto have god អញ្ចឹងឥឡូវយើងចូលដល់ចំណុចមួយទៀតដែលយើងត្រូវរៀនគឺកិរិយាសព្ទ have god ពីមុនយើងរៀនពី have ឥឡូវយើងរៀន have god នេះក៏យើងប្រែថាមានដែរ we use to have god យើងប្រើកិរិយាសព្ទ have god as a special verb ជាកិរិយាសព្ទពិសេស positive ចំណុចទី1យើងនិយាយអំពីប្រយោគស្របI, we, you, they okay subject pronoun ឥឡូវយើងគិតលើ subject pronoun យើង I, we, you, they have got a car មានឡានមួយអញ្ចឹងគឺវាស្មើនឹង have a car ដែរ I have got a lot of shorts ខ្ញុំមានខោខ្លីជាច្រើន We have got 2 socks ពួកយើងមានស្រោមជើងចំនួន2You have got a new phone. អ្នកមានទូរស័ព្ទថ្មីមួយ They have got a nice picture. ពួកគេមានរូបភាពដ៏ស្រស់ស្អាតមួយ We can look at third person singular. ឥឡូវយើងគិតលើបរិទ្ធិបាអវចនៈ He, she, it. ណាគឺយើងប្រើ how នេះទៅជា has ដូចគ្នាហើយយើងមាន got ដូចគ្នាអញ្ចឹងយើងប្រែដូចគ្នា He has got a car.គេគាត់មានឡានមួយ she has got a car នាងមានឡានមួយ it has got a car វាមានឡានមួយ He has got a goat. He has got a goat. គាត់មានសត្វពពែមួយក្បាល She has got three sons. នាងមានកូនប្រុសចំនួន5នាក់ It has got two ears. វាមានស្លឹកត្រចៀកចំនួន2 Note សំគាល់ To show the possession we can use to have got or to have ដើម្បីបង្ហាញអំពីកម្មសិទ្ធិយើងអាចប្រើ have got ក៏បានឬក៏ have ក៏បានអូខេអញ្ចឹងដើម្បីបង្ហាញពីកម្មសិទ្ធិយើងអាចប្រើមួយណាក៏បានប៉ុន្តែចំណុចដែលបងប្អូនត្រូវដឹងគឺ have got នេះភាគច្រើនគឺ pretty english ភាសាអង់គ្លេសតាមបែបអង់គ្លេសជនជាតិអង់គ្លេសគាត់ជឿចិត្តប្រើ have got នេះហើយ to have នេះគឺតាមបែបអាមេរិកាំងអូខេI have got a dog. ខ្ញុំមានសត្វឆ្កែមួយក្បាលបងប្អូនអាចសរសេរថា I have a dog. ខ្ញុំមានឆ្កែមួយក្បាលអញ្ចឹងយើងអាចប្រើ have got ក៏បានប្រើ have ក៏បានគឺអត្ថន័យវាដូចគ្នា Mary has got three tractors. Mary មាន tractors ចំនួន3មានន័យថាមានឡាន tractor ចំនួន3 Mary មានឡាន tractor នឹងចំនួន3Mary has three tractors. Mary មានឡាន tractor ចំនួន3អូខេអញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនប្រើ has got ក៏បានប្រើ has អញ្ចឹងក៏បានអូខេ have the same meaning គឺមានអត្ថន័យដូចគ្នា Okay, now let's move to this point. We often use to has got in spoken English. Okay? ពួកយើងជាញឹកញាប់ប្រើ has got នឹងនៅក្នុងភាសាអង់គ្លេសតាមបែបភាសានិយាយអូខេតាមបែបភាសានិយាយយើងនិយាយគ្នាWe often use to have got in short form in positive. ជាញឹកញាប់ពួកយើងប្រើ have got នឹងក្នុងទម្រង់កាត់ឬក៏ទម្រង់ខ្លី short form ទម្រង់ខ្លីនៅក្នុងប្រយោគបដិសេធគេមិនដែលប្រើ have got នេះបងប្អូនមើលត្រង់ចំណុចនេះណា short form ទម្រង់ខ្លី have got នៅពេលដែលបងប្អូនសរសេរទៅជាទម្រង់កាត់ដាក់សញ្ញា apostrophe នេះ got អូខេបងប្អូនមើលនេះជាទម្រង់កាត់របស់ has got okay ve got has got ក៏អញ្ចឹងដែរយើងដាក់សញ្ញាបតកមួយ s got okay អញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជាទម្រង់កាត់របស់ has got ហើយនឹង has got okay បងប្អូនត្រូវចាំកន្លែងនេះ example ឧទាហរណ៍ I have got a lot of money ខ្ញុំមានលុយជាច្រើនបងប្អូនអាចសរសេរថា I gota lot of money ខ្ញុំមានលុយជាច្រើនអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងនេះគឺទម្រង់កាត់របស់ have យើងលេងអាន have ទៀតហើយដោយសារតែវាជាទម្រង់ខ្លី I got a lot of money អញ្ចឹង I got នេះគឺមកពីពាក្យថា I have got អូខេនៅពេលដែលបងប្អូនឃើញគេសេអញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនត្រូវដឹងនេះគឺជាទម្រង់កាត់ជា short form របស់ have got អូខេប្រែថាមាន We have got 10 siblingsពូយើងមានពុះមួយចំនួន10នាក់អញ្ចឹង sibling គឺបងប្អូនពុះមួយយើងហ្នឹងបងប្អូនអាចសេតម្រងខ្លីថា we got 10 sibling ពូយើងមានពុះមួយចំនួន10នាក់អូខេអញ្ចឹងយើងលេងមានពាក្យ have ទៀតហើយដោយសារតែគេសរសេរទៅជា short form អូខេ we got 10 sibling they have got a big house ពួកគេមានផ្ទះធំមួយអូខេThey's got a big house. ពួកគេមានផ្ទះធំមួយ okay? Look at the word that I underline. I want to make sure the comparison between have and have got. Between the short and short, long form and short form. អញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនមើលត្រង់ចំណុចនេះខ្ញុំអូសបន្ទាត់ខាងក្រោមគឺដើម្បី highlight ឲ្យឃើញពីចំណុចខុសគ្នារវាងទម្រង់វែងនិងទម្រង់ខ្លី okay? ហើយអត្ថន័យវាដូចគ្នាណាត្រូវចាំកន្លែងនេះ We have got a problem. ពួកយើងមានបញ្ហាមួយYou have got a problem. អ្នកមានបញ្ហាមួយ You got a problem. អ្នកមានបញ្ហាមួយ okay? The same meaning. អត្ថន័យដូចគ្នា He has got a girlfriend. គាត់មានមិត្តស្រីម្នាក់ He's got a girlfriend. គាត់មានមិត្តស្រីម្នាក់ okay? This is the short form. នេះជាទម្រង់ខ្លី He has got a new job. ก็มีการงานทำไมมุ่ย he's got a new job ก็มี she's got a new job เนียงมีการงานทำไมมุ่ยโอเค sorry Peter has got a motorbike Peter มีมอเตอร์มุ่ยเครื่อง Peter's got a motorbike Peter มีมอเตอร์มุ่ยเครื่องจัง has got นับไปได้ยังเสียตำรวจกัด got โอเคQuestion នៅក្នុងប្រយោគសំណួរអូខេបងប្អូនត្រូវមើលក្នុងប្រយោគសំណួរនេះ To make question we put have has before subject អញ្ចឹងដើម្បីបង្កើតប្រយោគសំណួរគឺយើងត្រូវលើក have ឬ has ដាក់ពីខាងមុខប្រធានគឺវាខុសពីការដែលយើងប្រើពី has ក៏ការដែលយើងប្រើកិរិយាសព្ទ have ហើយនិង hasឥឡូវយើង has got has gone នោះគឺវាស្រួលទេគឺយើងលើក have លើក has ដាក់មុខប្រធានដោយសារមិនចាំបាច់យក do does មកជួយនោះទេ example I got we got you got okay យើងលើក have ដាក់ខាងមុខ subject ដើម្បីឲ្យប្រយោគទាំងនេះคล้ายទៅជាប្រយោគសំណួរ okay គឺយើងអត់ត្រូវការ do does មកជួយទេ he see it ក៏អញ្ចឹងដែរយើងយក has យើងដាក់ has ពីខាងមុខយើងនៅសល់ he's got she got it gotexample តោះឥឡូវយើងកលេមើលឧទាហរណ៍ដើម្បីឲ្យច្បាស់ហើយឲ្យយល់ positive នេះគឺប្រយោគស្រប questions ប្រយោគសំណួរ we have got a head you have got a head អ្នកមានមួកមួយដល់ពេលដែលយើងបង្កើតទៅជាសំណួរគឺយើងអត់មានយក do មកជួយទៀតទេយើងត្រូវលើក have នេះដាក់ខាងមុខ subjectHave you got a hat? តើអ្នកមានប៊ិចមួយឬ? We have got two phones. ពួកយើងមានទូរស័ព្ទចំនួន2គ្រឿង. Have we got two phones? តើពួកយើងមានទូរស័ព្ទចំនួន2គ្រឿងឬ? They got six cows. ពួកគេមានសត្វគោចំនួន6ក្បាល. Have they got six cows?តើពួកគេមានសត្វគោចំនួន6ក្បាលឬអញ្ចឹងដើម្បីបង្កើតប្រយោគសំណួរគឺយើងលើក have ដាក់ខាងមុខ they អូខេ He has got a wife គាត់មានប្រពន្ធមួយ question ប្រយោគសំណួរ has he got a wife តើគាត់មានប្រពន្ធមួយឬអញ្ចឹងយើងលើក has ដាក់ខាងមុខអូខេប្រយោគនេះคล้ายទៅជាប្រយោគសំណួរ She has got some milk.គាត់មានទឹកដោះគោខ្លះ Has she got some milk តើនាងមានទឹកដោះគោខ្លះឬអូខេនេះជាប្រយោគសំណួរ Besides got two watch Besides got two watches Besides មាននាឡិកាចំនួន2 Besides មាននាឡិកាចំនួន2អូខេក្នុងប្រយោគសំណួរ Has besides got two watches តើ Besides មាននាឡិកាចំនួន2ឬនេះជាប្រយោគសំណួរអូខេណា look at negative ឥឡូវយើងកលែចូលចំណុចមួយទៀតគឺជាចំណុចបដិសេធថាតើយើងធ្វើម៉េចជាការណាយើងប្រើ have got នៅក្នុងប្រយោគបដិសេធ To make negative we add not after have has ដើម្បីបង្កើតប្រយោគបដិសេធគឺយើងបន្ថែម not នៅខាងក្រោយ have ឬ has Long formទម្រង់វែង short form ទម្រង់ខ្លីអូខេ have got have not got អូខេយើងបន្ថែមពាក្យ not នៅខាងក្រោយ have ប្រែថាមិនមាន haven't got អូខេ haven't got ជាទម្រង់កាត់ទម្រង់ខ្លីប្រែថាមិនមានអូខេ has not got ប្រែថាមិនមាន hasn't got ប្រែថាមិនមាននេះជាទម្រង់ខ្លីយើងគ្រាន់តែបន្ថែមពាក្យ not not មកI have not got many shorts. ខ្ញុំមិនមានខោខ្លីច្រើននោះទេ. Short form ទម្រង់កាត់ I haven't got many shorts. ខ្ញុំមិនមានខោខ្លីច្រើននោះទេ. បងប្អូនត្រូវចាំចំណុចមួយ នៅពេលដែលយើងប្រើ have got គេភាគច្រើនគឺគេប្រើជាទម្រង់កាត់ អូខេ ជា short form. គេមិនសូវប្រើ long form ទេ. ណា បងប្អូនត្រូវចាំ ទោះក្នុងប្រយោគស្របក៏ដោយ បដិសេធក៏ដោយWe have not got two socks พวกยังมันมีนสรอมเชิงจำนวนปีนุติ We haven't got two socks พวกยังมันมีนสรอมเชิงจำนวนปีนุติโอเคนี่คือตำรวจการบอก have not โอเค You have not got two phones เนี่ยมันมีนตูรศัพท์ได้จำนวนปีนุติYou haven't got two phones. นี่มันมีตัวสับได้จำนวนปีนุตเต้โอเค This is short form. นี่จิตตำรวจคล้าย This is long form. นี่จิตตำรวจเวง They have not got a picture. ปุ๊กเก้มันมีรูปเพียบนุตเต้ They haven't got a picture. ปุ๊กเก้มันมีรูปเพียบนุตเต้โอเคนี่จิต short form. He has not got a goat. ก้อนมันมีปุ๊บไปมวยนุเต้ He hasn't got a goat ก้อนมันเมียนสัตว์ปุ๊บไปมวยนุเต้ She has not got three sons เนียงมันเมียนโกนเพราะจำนวนใบเนี่ยนุเต้ She hasn't got three sons เนียงมันเมียนโกนเพราะจำนวนใบนุเต้ again นี่จะสัตว์ฟอร์มตำรวจคล้าย It has not got two ears.เวมันมีนตระเจปีนุเต it hasn't got two ears เวมันมีนตระเจปีนุเตโอเค so I hope you understand ฉันสังเกตทำอาบนเยอะลำพีซอฟต์ฟอร์มหนึ่งลองฟอร์มโอเค now let's move to the comparison between to have and have got แล้วจำนวนนี้คือจะจำนวนพิเศษได้ยังตระสกอลตระดัง comparisionการเปรียบเทียบระหว่าง to have and have got ถ้าตา have and have got นั้นเวคข้อนี้กลายแน่บอกวิปลายทำเมียนโดยขี้โอเคฉันกลายนั้นให้ได้เนี่ยศึกษาเนี่ยเรียนกวาดถือใบแจกดัดถ้าตา have ให้หนึ่ง have got นั้นข้อกลายแน่บอกบางปูนอัดใบแจกกลายหนึ่งดัดเต้คือบางปูนปลาอัดเตยอาจจะหลอมขี้อาจข้อโอเคทั่วลมหัดข้อปลองอาจเคลียร์นี่ยี่ข้อPositive ประโยคสรอบ In positive we have to have and to have got have the same usages นึกขนมประโยคสรอบ to have กิจศัพท์ have ให้นั่ง have got นั่งคือวิมีนการประปรานโดยขณีวิมีนอันตรายโดยขณีนะ have the same usages มีการประปรานโดยขณีโอเค to have อะไรกล่าวตรงนี้ชมจะ say to have แปลธรรมียน to have got แปลธรรมียนโดยขณีคือขนมประโยชน์สำหรับคือโดยขณี I have a lot of shorts ชมมีนเข้าคลายจิตร้านบอกอนเมื่อ I have got a lot of shorts ชมมีนเข้าคลายจิตร้านคือวิมีนทั้งว่า equal in the meaning วิสมาคณีในขนมอัตนัยบอกวิ We have two socks ปุยงมีนสำหรับเชิงจำนวนปีYou can say we have got two socks. ពួកយើងមានស្រោមជើងចំនួន2. អញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនប្រើ have ក៏បានប្រើ has got ក៏បាន Okay. You have two phones. អ្នកមានទូរស័ព្ទចំនួន2. You have Okay, កន្លែងនេះគឺ you has got, okay? You has got two phones. អ្នកមានទូរស័ព្ទចំនួន2ដោយសារខ្ញុំអត់បានសរសេរ got កន្លែងនេះណា Sorryโอเคปัจจัยบางคนดังกลายหนึ่งโอเคกลายหนึ่งคือ have got จึงมีในทางอัตนาวิสมาคณี they have a picture ปุ๊กเกมีนรูปเพียบจำนวนมวย they have got a picture ปุ๊กเกมีนรูปเพียบจำนวนมวยโอเคโดยคณีบางคนประ have กับบ้านประ have got กับบ้าน he has a goat ก้อนมีนปุ๊บไปมือกับบ้าน he has got a goatก้อนมีนปุ๊บไปมือกบาลโอเคบางคนปลา has กบาล has got กบาลคือ have the same meaning อัดมีนปลายปลูกของอัตนัยนี่คือโดยขณีในโดยขณี he she has three sons เนียงมีนคนเพราะจำนวนใบเนี่ย she has got three sons เนียงมีนคนเพราะจำนวนใบเนี่ยโอเคบางคนปลา has กบาล has got กบาล the same it has two ears we meansสลักระเจียปี it has got two ears we mean สลักระเจียจำนวนปี okay now let compare in questions ตาเลยยังเปรียบเทียบในขนมประโยชน์สำนัวจังบอลปนเตรจัมในขนมประโยชน์สำนัวนั่นคือและขณะเข้าคณีวีบางฮานยังเคยให้จีจำนวนมวยเด็กบอลปนเตรแต่ดังให้เตรจัม in questions ในขนมประโยชน์สำนัว have and has got have different formsHow and has got คือมีนตมรงเซมเซนคณี To how กายสับ how To has got กายสับ has got คือมีนโดยคณีปัจจัยขนมประโยชน์สำนัวคือบังการประโยชน์สำนัวเข้าคณีบอกปนเมื่อนะเมื่อตอนตรองจมหน่อยนี่ We use do does ยังปลา do does หมกช่วยโนเปได้เยอะบังการสำนัวจมวยนึง To how How example เตี๋ยวฮะ I have a dog ชมมีนชกายมวยWe have a dog. ពួកយើងមានឆ្កែមួយ You have a dog. អ្នកមានឆ្កែមួយ They have a dog. ពួកគេមានឆ្កែមួយ នៅពេលដែលយើងដាក់ do ប្រយោគនេះគឺคล้ายទៅជាប្រយោគសំនួរ លេងប្រយោគស្របដូចមិញទៀតហើយ Okay. Do I have a dog? តើខ្ញុំមានឆ្កែមួយឬ Do we have a dog? តើពួកយើងមានឆ្កែមួយឬ Do they have Do you have a dog? តើអ្នកមានឆ្កែមួយឬ Do they have a dog? តើពួកគេមានឆ្កែមួយឬហើយនៅពេលដែលយើងប្រើជាមួយ he see it បរិបទទី3ឯកវចនៈយើងត្រូវប្រើ does មកជួយយើងអត់ប្រើ do ទេគឺយើងប្រើ does does he have a dog តើគាត់មានឆ្កែមួយឬ does she have a dog តើនាងមានឆ្កែមួយឬ does it have a dog តើវាមានឆ្កែមួយឬអូខេឥឡូវយើងក៏លេងមើល to have got វិញណា we justput how has យើងគ្រាន់តែដាក់ how ឬ has ពីខាងមុខប្រធានអូខេបងប្អូនមើលកន្លែងនេះអូខេ how កន្លែងនេះឲ្យក្នុង how គឺយើងប្រើ do មកជួយដែល has got អត់មាន do ទេគឺយើងលើក how របស់វានឹងមកដាក់មុខ subject អូខេ how I got a dog តើខ្ញុំមានឆ្កែមួយឬ how we got a dog តើពួកយើងមានឆ្កែមួយឬHow you got a dog? តើអ្នកមានឆ្កែមួយឬ? How they got a dog? តើពួកគេមានឆ្កែមួយឬ? Okay. ចំណុចដែលខុសគ្នាគឺយើងប្រើ have មកជួយ Okay. យើងលើក have ដាក់ខាងមុខប្រធានឥឡូវយើងក៏លេងមើល he see it នៅក្នុង third person singular បរិបទទី3ឯកវចនៈ he see it នេះនៅពេលដែលយើងចង់បង្កើតសំនួរគឺយើងធ្វើដូចគ្នាជាមួយនឹងបរិបទទី1 I view day ដែរគឺយើងលើក has ដាក់ខាងមុខប្រធាន has he got a dog តើគាត់មានឆ្កែមួយឬ has she got a dog តើនាងមានឆ្កែមួយឬ has it got a dog តើវាមានឆ្កែមួយឬអូខេបងប្អូនត្រូវចាំកន្លែងហ្នឹងហើយបងប្អូនធ្វើការប្រៀបធៀបគ្នាណានៅពេលដែលយើងប្រើ to how ទៅទេហ្នឹងយើងត្រូវប្រើ do does មកជួយដើម្បីបង្កើតសំនួរនៅពេលដែលយើងប្រើ has got ពេលដែលយើងបង្កើតប្រយោគសំនួរគឺយើងអត់ប្រើ do does ទេបងប្អូនត្រូវចាំកន្លែងនេះច្បាស់ណាបើបងប្អូនចាំកន្លែងនេះមិនច្បាស់ទេបងប្អូនធ្វើលំហាត់អត់ត្រូវទេណាអញ្ចឹងយើង you have ឬ has នឹងមកដាក់មុខតែម្ដងអូខេហើយយើងនៅសល់ got កន្លែងនេះ in some more examples ប្រយោគឧទាហរណ៍បន្ថែមទៀតQuestion with to have ប្រយោគសំនួរជាមួយនឹងកិច្ចសព្ទ to have Question with to has got ប្រយោគសំនួរជាមួយនឹងកិច្ចសព្ទ has got អូខេ Do I have a car តើខ្ញុំមានឡានមួយឬអូខេបងប្អូនមើលកន្លែងនេះកាលណាប្រើ have ទៅទេអញ្ចឹងយើងប្រើ do មកជួយហ่ะឥឡូវបងប្អូនមើលកន្លែងនេះ Have I got a car តើខ្ញុំមានឡានមួយឬឃើញទេកន្លែង have កាលណាយើងប្រើ has got នេះគឺយើងអត់មានប្រើ do មកជួយទេគឺយើងលើក have ហ្នឹងមកដាក់មុខប្រធានមកវាសួរអូខេ Do we have a meeting តើពួកយើងមានការប្រជុំមួយឬ Have you got a hat តើអ្នកមានមុខមួយឬទេអូខេបើយើងសំនួរដូចគ្នាគ្រាន់តែមួយយើងដាក់ do មកជួយហើយមួយយើងប្រើ have នឹងដាក់មុខប្រធាន Do you have a brother តើអ្នកមានបងប្អូនប្រុសម្នាក់ឬទេអូខេ Has weGot two phones តើពួកយើងមានទូរស័ព្ទចំនួន2ក្បាលមានទូរស័ព្ទចំនួន2ឬទេអូខេ Do they have any apples តើពួកគេមានផ្លែប៉ោមខ្លះឬទេ How they got many cows ตาปุกเกมินสัตโกจันคบาหรือเตโอเคนี่ชีพประเภทประโยชน์สำนัวโอเคโดยคืน Does he have a cat ตาคนมินชมามวยหรือ Has he got a wife ตาคนมินประปนมวยหรือเตโอเค Does she have any meal ตาเนียงมินตึกดอกโคคลาเต Has she got some meal ตาเนียงมินตึกดอกโคคลาหรือเตก็ยังเลือกหามันนะอันนี้ยังได้ดูมาช่วยโอเคขอกเนี่ยหลายนึง Does it have four legs ตามีตาวิมีนเชือกบุญได้หรือเต Has Pisai got two watches ตา Pisai มีนในราคาจำนวนปีหรือเต Negatives ประโยคปฏิเสธ In negative to have and to have got have different formsอันเช่นในขนมประโยค negative ปลาจมูก to have ให้นมปลาจมูกนึง to have got วิ่งก็เมียนตบรุงข้อเนี่ยได้ด้วยจีบอยู่สมนูเหมือนได้นะโอเคแล้วยังเมื่อกลายนี่คือยังปลา to have กับ sub have ธรรมดากลายนี่ยังปลา have got we use done doesn't ยังปลา done หรือ doesn't นำไปหมกช่วยให้จมูกนึง we put not after have hasยังปราเปีย not ในขังกรอย have หรือ has done do not done does not doesn't have not haven't has not hasn't โอเคยังบางคนเมื่อกลายนี่เวลาเขาคณีการนายยังปรา have ตัวเต้คือยังปรา do not done does not หรือ doesn't have not haven't has not hasn'tI don't have a lot of thoughts ខ្ញុំមិនមានខោខ្លីច្រើននោះទេអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលដែលយើងប្រើ to have ទៅទេគឺយើងប្រើ done មកជួយណា done I haven't got many thoughts ខ្ញុំមិនមានខោខ្លីច្រើននោះទេអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលដែលយើងប្រើនៅពេលដែលយើងប្រើជាមួយនឹង has got គឺយើងប្រើពាក្យ not យើងដាក់ not ពីក្រោយមក have not តម្រង់កាត់ទៅជា haven't គេយើងអត់ប្រើពាក្យ done មកជួយទេWe don't have two socks. ពួកយើងមិនមានស្រោមជើងចំនួន2នោះទេ. We haven't got two socks. ពួកយើងមិនមានស្រោមជើងចំនួន2នោះទេ. អូខេ? ខុសគ្នា. Don't have កន្លែងនេះគឺ haven't got. You don't have two phones. អ្នកមិនមានទូរស័ព្ទចំនួន2គ្រឿងទេ. You haven't got two phones.អ្នកមិនមានទូរស័ព្ទចំនួន2គ្រឿងនោះទេអូខេ They don't have a picture ពួកគេមិនមានរូបភាពមួយនោះទេ They haven't got a picture ពួកគេមិនមានរូបភាពមួយនោះទេ He doesn't have a goat គាត់មិនមានសត្វពពែនោះទេ He hasn't got a goat គាត់មិនមានសត្វពពែនោះទេ She doesn't have three sons នាងមិនមានកូនប្រុសចំនួន3នាក់នោះទេ She hasn't got three sons នាងមិនមានកូនប្រុសចំនួន3នាក់នោះទេអញ្ចឹងកន្លែងដែលបងប្អូនគួរកត់សម្គាល់គឺយើងប្រើ has got នេះលក្ខណៈដូចជា special verb ដូចជា verb ពិសេសអញ្ចឹងដែរនៅពេលដែលយើងបង្កើតប្រយោគសំណួរឬបដិសេធយើងអត់ត្រូវការดูដាស់មកជួយទេគេហើយយើងប្រើ to have នេះគឺប្រៀបដូចជាកិរិយាសព្ទសាមញ្ញនៅពេលដែលបងប្អូនត្រូវការបង្កើតប្រយោគសំណួរឬក៏បដិសេធបងប្អូនត្រូវទៅយកកិរិយាសព្ទជំនួយអូខេIt doesn't have two ears. វាមិនមានត្រចៀកពីរនោះទេ. It hasn't got two ears. បាទសូមអរគុណសម្រាប់ការតាមដានទស្សនាវីដេអូវេជ្ជករមេរៀនមួយនេះ ហើយខ្ញុំនឹងមានវីដេអូវេជ្ជករមេរៀនឬក៏ការសិក្សាភាសាអង់គ្លេសជាច្រើន ដែលបងប្អូនអាចមើលតាមរយៈវីដេអូទី1ទី2របស់ខ្ញុំ ហើយនៅពេលដែលបងប្អូនបានមើលហើយសូមបងប្អូនជួយ Subscribeដើម្បីបងប្អូនទទួលបាននៅមេរៀនថ្មីថ្មីល្អល្អដោយស្វ័យប្រវត្តិណាអញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនគ្រាន់តែ Subscribe មើលគឺយើងអាចរៀនភាសាអង់គ្លេសជាមួយគ្នាបានបងប្អូនមិនចាំបាច់ចំណាយអីទេបងប្អូនអាចរៀនភាសាអង់គ្លេសនៅផ្ទះដោយស្រួលជាមួយនឹងកម្មវិធីសិក្សាភាសាអង់គ្លេសតាម YouTube របស់ខ្ញុំបាទសូមអរគុណសម្រាប់ការតាមដានទស្សនាបាទជួបគ្នាមេរៀនក្រោយ